Hi guys, welcome back to the channel again. It's Emmanuel here, and in today's video I want to show you how you can verify your Google My Business without a postcard, right? So in the last video I created, this was yesterday, I showed you how to set up your Google My Business profile, right? And a lot of you guys asked that I create a video on how to verify without a postcard. So if you've not set up your Google Business profile, you can watch this video and see how to do that, right? Because in this video, I'll show you how to do the verification, especially if you're in Nigeria or any part of Africa. You cannot wait for the postcard to reach you, right? Because it might never, or it will never reach you, right? So the only option you have is to follow this method that I will show you in this video, right? So all I need you to do right now is to give this video a like. If you enjoyed the video, if you get value from this video, make sure you click the thumbs up button down below. And also, if you are just visiting this channel for the first time, you're welcome. On this channel, I create videos that will help you make money online, that will help you build and grow your online business, right? And if that's something you're interested in, tap the subscribe button right now and join the family. Also, turn on notifications so that you don't miss any upload on this channel. Alright, so with that said, let's get started, right? Let me explain to you guys how this method works, okay? Now, this whole verification process is to help Google confirm that this business really exists, one, and that you are the real owner of this business. That's the purpose of this verification process, right? So, to verify that this business exists and you are the actual owner of this business, right? And due to conditions, you cannot get a postcard from certain parts of the world, Africa, Nigeria, right? So if you are outside Africa, you can just request for a postcard and verify your business the usual way, right? But if you're in Nigeria, where I am, you want to look for another method of doing the verification, which is what I'm about to show you in this video, right? So the way this method that I'm about to show you works is you work with an agency, right? And this agency is owned by Vanessa Mbamara, right? So she's the owner of this agency, and the agency is called Ztallion. She's an approved Google partner in Africa, right? So this an agency you can trust. You have nothing to be afraid of, right? And as you can see, it is Google approved, right? So you work in partnership with this agency, right, to help you get verified, right? And it's 100% free, is very free, and in this video I'll show you the steps you need to follow, right? So this agency owned by Vanessa will help you get your business approved on Google, and I think it takes from 3 days to a week, right? From 3 to 7 days your business is going to be verified on Google, right? So what you need to do is to come to your Google Business profile, right? Your back office here, right? So log into your Google Business profile, and then what you need to do is to come over here to users, and here under users you want to go to add users, right? So under add users, the next thing you want to do is to check the description of this video, right? If you check the description of this video, you'll see this code here. You want to paste this code in this section, right? And you can only do this on a desktop, right? On your computer, you cannot do it on your phone, right? So paste this code in this section, and then this Ztallion will pop up here, right? Remember I told you the name of the agency is Ztallion, right? So you select it, and then you want to choose role. That's the next thing you need to do, right? So you choose role, and then you enter owner, right? So you want to make this agency an owner on your business here, right? So after the whole verification process, you can just come over here and remove it, right? So you send invite. All right so you see they are appearing here as one of the managers of your business now, right? So you want to click done. All right so the next thing you need to do is follow the link in the description, right? If you click the link in the description, it's going to bring you to this Google form here, right? And this Google form is where you fill and submit your verification application. And sorry, I didn't state from the beginning, but for you to do this, you need a proof of business registration, right? Just to verify that this business exists as well, like I said earlier, and that you own this business. So let's say, for instance, if you're in Nigeria, you need evidence of CSC registration, right? And any other document they require of you, right? So if your business is not registered, right, if you don't have if you have not registered your business with CSC, you might not be able to do this, right? Because it's one of the requirements for them to help you do this, right? So once you land on this, you follow the link in the description, it will bring you to this Google Docs here. And then here you just want to fill this form step by step. Okay, so they said by filling out this form, you agree, and then you click next. And then here you want to enter your name, your last name, and then your WhatsApp number, right? So just fill in these details. Okay, I was supposed to click next. Okay, so fill in all these details and click next. So here you want to enter your business name, your business email, your business phone number, your country, your business category. Are you the owner of the business? You pick that, or you're an agent, you choose that. Right, then you submit proof of business ownership, right, and business registration document. You need this, and this is compulsory to get your business verified, right? You need this. Then invoice or receipt showing your business name and address on it, right? So maybe a bank statement, utility bill, on anyone you can just provide to prove that your business is on the address you are showing. Right, then you upload this document here, right? These two proofs here, business registration document and invoice or receipt showing your business name and address on it. You upload them here, then you add links to your social media pages, your business social media pages. You add them here, Facebook, Instagram, your website link if you have, right? Then how did you hear about this? You can just enter any of this part here, right? Since you are hearing about this on YouTube, you can just use other and enter YouTube, right? And then also you can join their support community for real-time updates on Google Business and all those stuff, right? So all updates regarding the verification of your account and support will be shared inside our support community on Facebook. So you can just click this link to join the Facebook community, right? So you enter, have you joined the community? So just click joining, I need support and update. And then you submit the form, right? So once you submit the form, you wait for 3 to 7 days and your business is going to be verified. You can just come back to the users and then maintain your single ownership to your business, right? So it's as simple as this, and it's as simple as this. You get it done fast, right? And this is the only way you can get your Google Business profile verified. Trust me, if you want to wait for a postcard, it's not going to reach you, right? And if you want to see full details, the full guide, I'll link the guide in the description, right? The Ztallion ID, right? And then the link to this Google form, I'll link them all in the description of this video. You can just check them out. Also, I'll leave a link to Vanessa's blog so that I can come check out all the details here. And also, if you come over here, right, this link will also be in the description. You can just see the actual guide to help you get the verification done. You can just watch this video here and then you see a step-by-step guide to help you with the verification, right? So all the resources in this video will be in the description to help you out. So this way you get your business verified and then you get more visibility. Your business location is showing on Google Map, and then it's just as simple as that, guys. So I believe this helps you, and I hope you get your business verified with this method, guys. So thank you very much for watching. If you got value from this video, once again, don't forget to tap the thumbs up button, give this video a like before you leave. And also, if you are yet to subscribe, you don't want to miss the next video on this channel, click the subscribe button right now and also hit the bell icon, and I'll see you guys in the next video.